Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Real Good. How are you doing today? Fantastically, wonderfully well, I hope. I said I'd be here, didn't I? He's got a bit closer, that tank. But I don't know where he is. He's shaking the windows in the ass. In there. Well, there's something there. Oh no, you don't. What's now then, big fella? What's now? You appear to be getting dismantled. Stupid me. Right, I just need to lay down. I'll be right back. Just do that so I know where I am. I don't suppose anybody went up in class, did they, like you? The bloke from Ostrovik, that's bloody miles away from Ostrovik. No. The Raider of Ostrovik. You've got to be shitting me, haven't you? What's he doing just sitting there like that? Does it matter? Run for the ass. Morning. Lovely morning, isn't it? Some bitch. through the fucking door now. Shoes. Oh no, simple. Don't lock it up. Get down off the roof. Can't hear nothing. Ticks then, maybe. Oh yeah, maybe. Somebody's gone up to a level 4. It's not who we wanted. You should be picking that up. Why? You know why. The amount of lead that was in it. Nothing else. So this is Haga, which is, I suppose, an outskirt of Osterwick. Haga. Mark Bacon. Must fit them now. Click Hoyden. Hoyden? Bjork Carbon. So that's Haga. That's Haga Buddha. So this is Haga, that's Haga by the sea. That's the most stupid thing I've ever heard, Dawn. It might be right though. I suppose you went up, did you? No. What's with the sinister music? Go over there. Yeah, see, that's not really right. What's it looking at now as a safe house? There is no safe house in here. I thought there was one down here. No, there's not. One at the top of the church, obviously. And then there's one on the other side of Mark Bacon in the Maybe I haven't been here then. In the industrial park. Around. Maybe not, I just saw something. I know we didn't do all of this, but we certainly did a wedge of it though, didn't we? Did we not? I can't remember. I don't think we did. We sort of just came running through on the way to the church. Did you hear that? Look at that chipmunk. Somebody got an ass whooping. What do they do with the bodies? They recycle them, Doc. Ew. Ooh, I don't think I want to know anymore. Hang on, this is a bloke up in the toilet that got out of the square. Except there ain't no square. We've been here, I said that last time. There ain't no square. You're picking up all this wood and yet you're not doing anything with it. No, but I need it for fences and stuff, for base, don't I? You don't even like doing the base stuff. I know. Doesn't mean people don't want to see it, does it? I suppose that makes a fair point. I want to be behind you. You want to be over there. No, I want to be over there. Why do you want to be over there? I wanted to search those houses. Is that where the church is? No, the church is up there. That's where you just came from, innit? No, I just came from here. From Harga. The Grand Lug Nut. That 32 is good. Shut up. May not be knocking. No. No, I think I can safely say we haven't. You're going to put yourself over and wait. Well, I can't do nothing about that really, can I? No better fast travel, over and wait. I don't care. I'm only down the road from the safe house. You won't be able to spring. I've never been here. Well, certainly not since it looked like this. That's what I was saying about Ostervik looking ravaged. Well, not so much Ostervik itself, but certainly the surroundings. You're not getting in that dock. So it would appear. Going up there. Well, there's a couple of houses up here. freaky. Guys, if you like the content on the channel, smash the like button, comment, subscribe. All works wonders with some sort of algorithm, apparently. I mean, I was decent at maths at school, I know, but the algorithm is beyond me. I can do that. But the windmills aren't in this region though, are they? I don't know, dog. They're not. Are you sure? I mean, they're here. I think you'll find. There. They are just in this region. That might get him up. It might do. It might call him over as well. And then we'd be in trouble. Not necessarily. Are we all done in here? I think so. What do you want to do then?
I think we ought to knock his block off.
I say we go over there. And then get up to the farm. Want to get over encumbered here. Anything we don't want, get rid. Still 93, mate. That gives us 10. Thank you. upstairs. Wow, that's a lot of tat. No, can't have that though. Not that I particularly want it. After all what I just said. Well, this ain't gonna be no walk in the park, is it? No. Load of thread here. If you could build here, I could understand it. And there's no way up. Nope. Come to do a mission like this and all they can give you is crap. Yes, we know we're the resistance. All I need to do is see the top of one of them boys and let's get it on. Fucking drone. Guessing where he is, where that bloody thing is. Oh, not a good guess, Doc. ain't coming over here. Over there, who ran round there? Holy moly, what are you lot doing here? Another one. You know who that is, didn't you? It's not, is it? Yeah, it is, yeah. Dash of the outlawed. Move. Fucking thing. Oh, you got stuck. On what? There's nothing to get stuck on. I thought he was shooting me then. That'd be the tank right outside the window, dog. Holy cow. Is it? Certainly seemed like it. Yeah. That'll be two tanks. Take that fucking gun off him. Get him for a minute, take these out. That might level him up. That's a lot of ammo here. We left him and just ran off. He don't look to be in the mood to leave. Is that battle over? You're not in combat. Will I get any points for that? I don't know. Phoenix 762 for military and buckshot, of course. So is this fight with me and him over? Well, like I said, you're not in combat. Well, nah. Thank you. could just hold up and wait until he leaves. I mean, you definitely want him, don't you, as a four, you don't... All you got to do is run over that windmill and get the stuff. I want to loot these two fuckers first. Do we need the stuff for that other one? Well, I don't know, do I? I don't know what it's got on it. Didn't. launcher. Taking you down with a 9mm, I know, but it is what it is, I'm afraid. Rocket launcher up his arse. Ooh, now there's a plan. Oh, it does rock them, doesn't it? Only got one. Come on. I'll say it does rock them. That's 10 left, isn't it? Yep. Let's keep those 10. We'll finish them off with a 9mm. Turn another tank, grumble. That'll be it over there. Of course it would be around that side. pile of crap. Save our shop? Yeah, I'm just thinking where. Well, that one. It's only over there, isn't it? Only over there is miles away. Oh, you're not in combat. He's only a one, there's no point looking at him. Go all the way back down here. Gonna have to keep trying.
Don't forget, guys, who like the content. Ooh. Smash the like button, comment, and subscribe. Daily content. Is having its toll on me at the moment. No, it's not. Well, sort of.
It's a lot of grind, this, just to find an EXP. I think I might have a corrupt game anyway. Well, I say that, I don't, honestly, there's no way of knowing, is there? I say it for the simple fact is that the, the bloody safe house, that safe house thing is still there. And I've logged out, I've come back in. Doesn't seem to make a difference. So I think that'll do for us in this one. And we'll try again next time. I don't think I can do the Ringfort main mission without a KVM. Well, I suppose I could. Got the other one, what's the N60, is it? Yeah, but, yeah, it's not the same. We've got an extended mag for it and all that, but still not the same. Only other one to do, I suppose, next time is chance our arm out on the island. How's everybody getting on out there? He's only a 2. He's a 4. He's fairly isolated at the moment. On him feel. Might be worth a look. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It's just as important. Be kind. Stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.